Hey fellow beauty finders, it's Mathias Allen, otherwise known as mathias4makeup on all social media. Welcome to Find the Beauty, the only pro makeup artist YouTube channel from Hollywood which showcases women of all ages, all nationalities, and all skin types. So if you haven't been watching me for very long here on my YouTube channel, oftentimes what I do is I'll take a full makeup application, which usually takes anywhere from 30 minutes to 45 minutes, sometimes even an hour if I get to chatting with my clients, and I will break that video up into multiple parts. So I can teach you step by step certain aspects of that makeup tutorial, so I can teach you specific tips and tricks based on my 20 years of experience as a working Hollywood professional makeup artist. So a few months ago I posted this full GLAM transformation video based on a client that came to me for her prom. Needless to say, my client was over the moon. My client had been watching me on YouTube and throughout all my social media like Instagram and Snapchat for years, since she was in junior high. So for her parents to reach out to me and hire me to do her makeup and hair transformation for her prom was a dream come true. If you'd like to see the full GLAM transformation from start to finish, click that little link right there or wait to the very end and I will link it for you so you can stay on my channel and check it out. In today's video, I'm going to show you a clip from that full transformation and teach you what products and what techniques I use to get a full coverage sweatproof summer makeup. Alright, so stay tuned, here it comes. So when I'm working with a client who is acne prone or oily prone, I always use a makeup towelette to remove any residual oils on their face before I go in with primer. Now I love the IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Porous Primer. This is a lightweight primer which works on the majority of my clients who have oily skin, but it was hot when my client was going to her prom, so I decided to double up and use the Urban Decay Pore Perfecting Primer as well. Now this one is probably twice as opaque, and doubling up on the primer is really going to help her skin not get as oily. Now I'm going to be showing you the COVERPROOF foundation. This is a phenomenal foundation which has an extremely long wearability. It is waterproof, water resistant. It is very opaque. I definitely recommend using a dampened beauty sponge to make sure that the foundation just looks really airbrushed on the skin. Do not use your fingers to apply this much coverage, but look at that. Oh my gosh. Let me know if you've ever heard of this foundation down below. Now, I'm sure you've heard of Makeup Forever. This is the HD Full Coverage Foundation Stick. Now, to give her additional coverage and really make her skin look so flawless and so perfect, I wanted to give her more coverage, and using the HD Stick is going to do that. Now, to really make this last even longer, I strongly recommend a setting spray, the Urban Decay D-Slick Makeup Setting Spray, as well as the Urban Decay All-Nighter, are two of my favorites. I apply setting spray on the actual complexion products before I set with powder. Once that is on the skin, I like to take that same dampened beauty sponge. Sometimes I'll even spray the beauty sponge with setting spray and work that into the foundation and complexion product before I set with powder. Setting with a loose translucent powder is going to be the best bet if you have oily skin, especially in the summer, and using an old-fashioned powder puff to really get the product into the skin is best. Once the eyes are done and the eyebrows are done, I use a powder bronzer to warm up the complexion. And that is basically how you're going to get your makeup to look flawless and airbrushed and perfect for all day and all night, especially in these hot summer months. Now, if you have a special event coming up and you're in Southern California, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. As a working professional makeup artist, I love meeting new clients. I'm also going to be traveling and doing celebrity VIP hair and makeup experiences this fall and spring. So please do reach out and look down below in my description for more information on how you and I can talk. Thank you so much for watching this week's video. I can't wait to hear your comments down below. Please be interactive with me here on my YouTube channel. Click thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, or leave a question or a comment or a concern about this particular look in the comment section. Also, there is an entire description section sitting underneath this video. You might have to click a little triangle down at the bottom to get it to pop up on your phone or iPad, but there is tons of information about registering for my monthly beauty box giveaway, as well as how to find my Facebook fan page where I do live Q&A every Wednesday at 5 p.m. so that I can be even more interactive with my social media fan base, and information on how you and I can work together in a live, face-to-face video chat through FaceTime or Skype. So please do look down below in my description for all that information, and stay tuned here on my channel for two more videos that I'd love for you to check out, and I can't wait to see you again. Thank you so much for watching me here on YouTube, and until the next time, continue to find the beauty within. Bye for now.